just want to get a run off the ground. Oh, I feel like you might be overstating the case just slightly, Zhang. I wouldn't say I'm cool. I'm at best lukewarm. That was really bad movement. That room went okay, though. Alright, we need 12. Cool. Go in here first. God, I'm so bad you would think that I wasn't the one who routed this. I didn't need to get that money at all, because I have to kill these blue crabs anyway. Ooh, or can I do this? Okay, I think that's my strat from now on. That's a good any percent strat. I'm doing that. I mean, 100% as well, obviously. Movement. Lots of bad movement tonight. Thank you. terrible. Yeah, you can jump over the tall sunflower attacks. It's slightly faster. How's it going, Roguelink? I should probably make a habit of picking that up. In 100 at least. No, I see how it is. Ask about speed tech before you greet me. That's fine. Lost grip of my controller there for a second. I'll take that. Screw it. Totally unnecessary. Oh no, I'm sorry to hear that you have a bad headache. I hope that it gets better. Bad RNG so far. Oh no! That was too early. Oh well. Terrible fight. That's how forgiving 100% is right now. That fight was ridiculously bad. My answer to Wynn's bridge skip isn't changing. Bridge skip is for people who are good at video games. That precludes me. I understand your desire that other people who are good at Gargoyle's Quest run it, but you're just gonna have to make do with somebody who's not very good at all. I think that sub-hour is going to be possible. I don't know how hard it's going to be. I went and categorized the... Or not categorized. Cataloged. That's the word. But yeah, I went and cataloged everything that I need. Price-wise. Please die. I need the money that you're carrying. Some people. Almost there. Cool. It's fine. I don't care. Let's go. Starting to care a little bit about my heart count, though. Yeesh. It's not helping me care less about my heart count. Terrible. No, you've got a heart, and that means that I need you. Thank you. How's it going, Duty Shahedron? It's fine. That's less fine. It's only faster if you get the jump afterwards. I'm sorry, Duty Cheddaron, that's right. Poor DJ Beep. Stop it. That went well. Mm-hmm. good RNG. We've only got three more hits. Okay, with good RNG, we've still only got three more hits. Bad RNG leaves us one. Okay. I don't know how much potions cost. Ooh, that's no good. It's fine. I think they're 150? 162. Yeesh. Right, I was... okay. So I've actually got a... okay, so that first one might be faster to kill. Oh no. Section is not hard and I always screw it up. Yo, Slice Mage, thank you for the good luck. The blind race went really well. It was super fun. This is on purpose. I forgot that I needed to change the order of splits. I went and timed this, and this is faster. Oop, nope. I need to skip the next split. Dear God, please. I'm usually much better at this unknown. Yeah, I'm gonna use a potion. Yeesh. now. Now I need to purchase a key because I'm not very smart. That's okay. Alright, so now the magic number is 24,000 after I've purchased the shield. I mean, I grind it from the chest. Supposed to buy the lucky sword first. Oh well. Next trip. Alright, so after the lucky sword will be... I think that drops us to 28,000. Or to 18,000. With the lucky sword trip. Is our magic number now. After we get the shield. Yo, Starscream. Slice Mage. No, I haven't been paying attention to E3 really. So I have not seen the new Ori trailer. I still need to play the first one. Sounds like maybe that'll be the next game that Auth and I blind race, maybe? Thank you. Yeah, Starscream, we finally made 100th category. Let's go ahead and pick this up before I forget it. The magic number now is 20. Ooh, a new Advance Wars sounds really good. What's it gonna be on? Okay, wait a second. So, I saw that on Twitter. I saw people saying Mario XCOM, which I wrote off as complete BS. Are you telling me that it is in fact not complete BS? Well, I really liked Advance Wars, so even just looking like Advance Wars is pretty good to me. Tally is we need 20 on our ticker. Let's drop it some. So 20, 18, 17, 5. Mario versus the Rabbids. Okay. That's not two series that I had anticipated ever working together. Okay. Go ahead and get the sword before I forget. I already purchased speed, didn't I? I did not. Please die. Just... Yeah. No. Well, that cost me some time. Okay. Okay. need a few more trips, everyone. The Zelda clone is called Tunic. Nice. Oh, hey, Advance Wars by Chucklefish? Okay, that sounds... That'll be good. Also, I'm aware that Chucklefish does some amount of their development in Haskell. And for that reason, I... I feel like I want to support them, you know, more. Not so sure about that one. I'll just collect the big heart here. No, I'm gonna wait until next time. I'll collect the big heart next time. I find Haskell to be... That one's tough. I find Haskell to generally fit most programming problems that I come across. I agree with you that starting out, Haskell is going to seem super obtuse. It's not the easiest to pick up, and the lack of high-quality literature does not help. But... Well, I mean, like, if you look at the API client that I wrote for the Extra Life API. API clients are the sort of thing that you usually see written in some dynamic language. Like, right now, if it's an API client, I'd probably put my chips on Node if I was betting on what it was written in. It's a little bit less than I want to have, but I think we'll be fine. Fish time. Fine, through. god, are you kidding me? I wanted you to go in there. Oh my god, I have to go kill the fucking thing again. I think this is faster than going through everything again. Regardless, I'm unhappy about the, that's a bummer. Although I wonder if that has anything to do with the fact that you maybe didn't like the genres of games that they've previously worked on. So I've generally found that they tend to make at least what seem to me to be fairly high quality examples of whatever genre they're working on. It's like, if you don't like a Terraria-style game, then you're not gonna like Starbound. That was really good luck. I needed that second tornado. Did I? I didn't split for Fish Unknown. I'm smart. I did split for Fish Unknown, but my focus was weird because my setup has a weird thing with focus. Splitting doesn't work if the window has focus. Except for that terrible jump, that was definitely faster than my normal strat. That. No, I need to go in here first. Didn't go there at all. I need to stop going through these doors needlessly. Alright, let's go do the mouse unknown. If I'm behind, it's because my math was bad. So we'll see. Perfect. Perfect movement so far. No! Oh, that makes me very, very sad. Well, this is not going to be a PB for sure. I'll finish it out. Yeah, red split is definitely red. I might make up some time here. This isn't going to be a sub 1 hour run, though. That's for sure. It's fine. I never bought the... That's fine. This is fine. Okay. Return trip by the ship. That's fine. We didn't actually lose time for it. I've never screwed up this room before! Oh my god! Alright, well we're doing the fast strat in this room now. screw up the red room, do the fast strat in the green room. That's great. Let's get this because I know I need it. Let me through. Oh my gosh, this is the part of the... How many do I have? Four. Okay, cool. Oh, if I do lion before I do dragon, I can only make one trip here. So I need to remember that. Go in the thing. Should have equipped Tass. It's fine. Buy a key. I already have a key. I don't need a key. You know, that's fair. I deserve that. I dropped underwater too soon. Was lucky. Let me out. Let me. Please let me out. Oh my god. What a nightmare. Okay. Alright. Yo, numbers, thank you for the host. Magical Saber, thank you. What a terrible run. I also didn't skip. It's fine. You know it's a bad run when I go and take a moment to skip my splits. That was new. Okay, don't get hit there. Got it. This is the first run of the night. I had a couple of hiccups, but all in all, I think it's been going well. I went and rerouted a little bit, and I again rerouted on the fly, so happen. Current world. I need the thing that's in there. You can die. Current world record is 110.04. World record's a really, really bad run, so. Please let me... There you go. Yeah, glitch. It did not do wonders for my sleep schedule either, but... It was a super, super fun race. I was glad to get to do it. Lucky. Skulgan, I'm seriously considering purchasing a Genesis to run Monster World for. That was a super fun race. This is bad. When this happens, it's really bad. There we go. Let's try that one more time. I find that jump way harder than I should. Okay. Yo, come on. Thank you. You. There we go. In the door. Come on. There you go. Unlucky movement. I gotta skip. Okay. I am terrible at splitting tonight. Holy cow. Okay. Well, that's a world record. That's cool. Skulgan, I mean, when you say they finally defined 100%, I mean, that was largely Chris Skater and me. All right. Well, that's an improvement. This wasn't a good run. Okay, so optimizations because I'm going to do another run. Let's get Lion before I go for Dragon, for the unknown. And after Dragon, then I can get the Muramasa and the special sword and the magic saber all at the same time. Hey, Scribbins, thank you for the congrats. How's it going? Other than that, not being like super bad probably would help me save some time. Don't know about that for sure, but it's worth a try at least. Oh, awesome. I hope that you're having a good night, Chilling. Yeah, if I was super good, that would probably be a time saver. I agree. I'm not going to say that tonight's the sub 1 hour night, but I'm going to do one more run. And then after that, I want to improve the no major skips hard world record, because the strats in that run are way out of date, and the only reason that it's as bad as it is because nobody's been putting time into that category. I'm gonna let the credits play through because I'm gonna upload this even if this doesn't end up being the world record tonight, just to... I think it's good to have a timeline for how strats evolve and how routes evolve. Context is good. I'm gonna let this play out. I am going to run AFK real quick, and I will be right back for more runs. You know what? I'm sorry, that was mean. I'm gonna leave the chair up. I'm gonna leave the chair up for everyone.